What is going on, you guys, and welcome to another reaction video. I know I probably got up a lot of these videos right now. I know this. But today, we got some actual, I want to say gameplay, but you can't really say gameplay because it's a trailer. But we got some trailer for you guys, NBA Live 19. I have been live streaming this on the channel, not as much, but I have been playing it on and off the channel. On and off live streaming on the channel. Man, I'm telling you, I'm just waking up. I woke up to this, and I don't know what to say. Basically, what I'm saying is, I'm ready to watch this video. I'm ready to see what's new. Stop for the do y'all. Let's get into it. Until after the video, we'll explain some things. Available September 7th, okay?
Yeah.
And I can't wait. September's not my birthday, too. Can't wait.
I'm the one. But I'm not the only one.
They bring back the ones.
We are the ones. We can shut you down, and we can put you on an island.
New dribble moves.
Gather.
New dribble moves.
Game.
Oh, my. Okay. New dribble moves. That's from the get-go. See a little trash talk. That trash talk.
With other players. Say it how you
Steph Curry. Oh, fuck. Man, bro. I was looking for that thing.
Call next. Be the
contact them. Hold on now. Hold. It's everything just coming. Everything just coming too fast. Hold up. On new emotes.
Just remember though, wherever you call home, oh you
my
fit,
new courts, new shoes.
You are my court.
New dunk animation, y'all. This is about to be.
And this is my squad.
Oh my! Hold on! Whoa!
This is my squad.
Are you serious? Teamwork, you dang right. Oh, y'all! Y'all, look at him! Oh my! Where's? Okay, we got. I recognize Shaq, Allen Iverson on his knee. We got James Harden. We got a WNBA star right there. This is she, cause look at her chest compared. To, not looking at her, you know, looking at them. That's a girl. So that means we're gonna have girls on. That's what I was saying. I seen the girl dap up one of the guys on the street court. So now we get them the girls on the street court too. Oh. Y'all, bear with me. I know. Yeah, I'm just speechless. Joel Embiid. Russell Westbrook. We got, who's that? Cavaliers. That's not LeBron. Tristan Thompson. Oh, my God. We got Scottie Pippen. Is that Devin Booker? Yeah, Devin Booker. Donovan Mitchell. Stretch from NBA Streets. Y'all, are y'all serious? Oh, my God. James Harden. The guy. Kevin Durant. Vince Carter. Magic. Oh, my. Y'all, new courts. Legendary players to play with. What is we gonna do this year on the channel? I'm gonna let y'all know we gonna be grinding out on NBA Live 19, you guys. Oh my God, y'all. I'm just speechless right now. This is amazing. This is amazing. I can already let y'all know now that I'm shocked. Heart is about to rip out my shirt right now, you guys. The new dribble animations, y'all. We gotta master that. We gotta be the first to master that. We gotta be number one on the leaderboard. NBA Live 19, we're going to be number one. There's no number two. There's no number three. This year, as soon as it releases, I'm going to be number one. I'll be on the top. It doesn't matter who you are. I'm going to come for your neck. If you're on top, I don't care. Oh, my. The new dribble animations. They look like they got some new shots. They look like they got some new layup packages. They got everything. And the dunks look like they were so fluid, you guys. It's crazy. I don't know what to say. Say the course is amazing. They need to bring back. Please don't take away the 5v5. Please don't take away the 3v3. Bring 1v1 and bring 2v2. That's all they need to do. Just bring 1v1 and 2v2. And also bring out tournaments. Bring out tournaments on the street play. Take like, okay, you can register with 5 players and you can do 3v3s with tournaments as well. And 2v2. You can't do 1v1. Well, you can't do 1v1 tournament too. All the winners on that, they go to a championship thing with EA. That would be awesome. Game modes, bring that slam dunk contest, 3-point shootout. That would be awesome. I don't know what to say, y'all. I'm amazed. They got some street ballers in here. Legends. Amazing, y'all. Amazing. I can't wait for September 7th around. That's around my birthday. Can't wait. So if you guys enjoyed this video, you want to see another reaction video, make sure to comment down below any big name videos. Also, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell for any new latest updates. Also, like the channel as well. Like the video. Do whatever you please, because as soon as this right here releases, I'm getting on it. We're going to be on top, baby. We always win. We can't stop. Won't be stopped. Won't be done at all until we on top, y'all. I'm telling you, this year right here, 2018, is our year. We sat back on 2017 when it was supposed to be our year, but this year right here, we're going to do our thing, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to make sure to smash that thumbs up and also subscribe as well. If you want to see more, comment down below.